Let's go. Do, do, do. This is the game. We're doing a relax, no camera, hard focus mode. More blasphemous. Let's see. 10 hours, 11 hours. Oh shit. Yeah, nothing too crazy obviously, but it is 50% complete. I wonder how much I need for default normal ending, right? Definitely isn't the ore games, are they like more around the 8 hours mark to 10? Right, I'm supposed to take the teleport. There's some stuff here on the ground. Nothing here.
So, do you wish to purge yourself of your guilt, so be it? The sacrament has been completed. Now go in.
I don't remember exactly where to go, right? This is what I'm thinking we might be going to. Because we want to go that place. So... left, up, right, maybe? Just down. There is a save point up. Well, oh, okay, so you need to go higher up.
Cast your eyes upon our shop window.
Whoa! Holy hell! Well, I can't afford that.
Is there nothing of what a pit?
Okay, so this one we can walk now. Okay. So I'm guessing we're supposed to walk on this one. Maybe on this one later on. Oh, okay. That's good. We have a save. Go to the right. Would I? Oh, right. Again, it doesn't show you that. The map does not show you that this is blocked. How to get to that place. Okay, so this is probably a shortcut that will be open up later on. Through that one. So where the hell am I? If this is some optional stuff. Oh, right, so we need... Oh, ability? One ability? Okay. I guess I was supposed to go this way, maybe? Maybe this was the first way we are supposed to go. Just trying something. I don't think I can go up this way. No, I need to get to that from a different... Okay, so now we can break blue barriers. Problem is I don't know blue barriers. I like where they are on the map. To open that one. Yeah, that's what I was thinking that you could do. Have everything unlocked. Only have one more of this one. Everything unlocked. Don't use this one. Save. So, this takes me here. Left or right? Rat ray phase from yada yada. Whew. Rat phase. Oops, wrong button. Okay. Slightly reduces the amount of guilt that pops up. That. Okay, so you can reduce that if you want. That's fine. Only been like mostly like battle rooms that have been some weirdness too, so. Huh? Okay, we're not making that. This seems like a bad fighting room. Wow, thank you for almost killing me again, just draining my HP there. Okay, thank you for not being too crazy at least. Of a fighting room, but... Increases the ability to stun the enemies. Oh shit. Do you think I see what I'm supposed to do here? Yep. Ways to go. Not seeing this one, how to do this. I'm probably gonna go other way. Yeah, let's try the other way. This is probably some optional crazy stuff. Oof. Okay, so cannot go this way. Need something to get up. Oh. I don't know how to do this one, and it seems like I have to do this one. I'm not seeing how to do this one. You have to switch off. Hell. Jesus. There we go. That's, okay. Is it boss fight? What?
Let us recite this endless litany together. Whose verses chain us to an everlasting prayer. Join. What the hell is this boss? Probably can't use. Yeah, that's not gonna work for this boss. How do you do this boss? I don't have the range to do this boss. Wow, I couldn't even get away. Wow. What? Hello? Can I see something? Well, I don't know what happened or anything. Suddenly, I'm just getting destroyed. What the frick? Can we just start? I don't need this cutscene here. Wanted to heal, we couldn't heal, man. Ah. Why did my inputs get eaten? Ah. Man, I tried to heal there. Really did, I couldn't. Just impossible. Like, it didn't take my inputs. Then you try to dodge it. Damn it. No, we're dead here. Alright, we need to heal because we are dead. This is not gonna work this time. This is just a weird attack. Why is it doing that? Heal? How am I dodging that? What? This is a weird boss. It's not a smooth difficulty curve, it's all over the place again. I don't understand that some of the attacks here, how I'm supposed to dodge them either. So. Yes. It does an audio cue for that attack. Okay, so this attack just spawned right into me. That's a weird attack. What? Okay. I have no idea what happened there, it just... Yeah, I'm not sure. And we are dead. Insta-death. Oh god. Of course it is, insta-death. It's quite an annoying boss because the attacks are so random, so weird it feels like. Obviously you can get the patterns down here, but... Okay, hit me anyway. That's also weird, you can see the attack like didn't happen where the character was. Which just... Are you kidding me? Okay, now we see it happen there. Okay, good. Mm. I couldn't jump in an animation. Definitely a challenging boss. I'm not sure just much how much I do enjoy this one. Some of these attacks feel a bit annoying. Okay, I see this now. Just very messy. There's a lot of I couldn't move there. I was in some kind of stun lock. That's a lot of stun locks happening. Get on. And now we're losing our nice little thing here. So, like, yeah, this punishment again, it feels so annoying because all you need to do is then go back here and go back and get yourself back, you know, fixed up. Just takes time. Unnecessary. Just doesn't fit here, it's just okay. So now I have to punish because I wanna do this game and I'm not getting the pattern instantly, so I have to redo this loser like real time. Yeah, it'd be some other way of a punishment. Couldn't get away. You can't do that, you can't. I took some damage, not good. Oh, you get. Whoa, okay, sometimes you're so slow. Like, yes. Oh, okay. There's one. We need to take this to heal. How am I supposed to dodge this one? Thank you. Okay. Yeah, just a little bit of an I don't know. Minor annoying boss. Many times it's just you get so easy stun locked, and sometimes you get stuck in an animation or something like that, and just yeah, I don't know. Do been better bosses here. So are we gonna free?
Miracle was to create a new icon, a symbol in which all our faiths, pleas, and hopes. dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
Okay, are we gonna free a second one? Alright, three more. Jesus. Are it gonna be three more bosses? Yeah, this was a bit longer than I would have expected it to be here. So, all right, you get the question mark at least. Quest mark. I feel it's this way we need to go. So, down the left. Is something to the right, but I don't. Right, did I go out here? Yeah, I did. So this opens this one up. This goes all the way down. I've been to the right. There might be something, but I'm not certain. Problem here is that that one, super annoying. Not sure how to open that one. Okay, yeah, I think it is this way. That's a side quest, not sure what that does. No, we're not making it. This is obviously just the extra one. Okay, so you have to time it. Damn you, okay. Okay, but I want to unlock it. I wanted to unlock my little special favorite weapon, not this one. Can I see how many unlocks I have? Wow, okay, so this is unlocked all the way. This is just the first one. This is the second. I'm missing the third one. Damn it! Huh? How do we open you? Oh, it's this one. Yeah. I had forgotten about this one. I have no idea where I want this one to be. Can I... I can get up. Just not sure if it's the fastest way or not. I don't know. Probably not gonna work. Oh, okay. Maybe you're supposed to do this earlier? I don't know which one, what I gotten in this, or this. Nothing here, nope. So, we need to go back to this one. So left, up, down. No, this way. Shit, no, we have to go the other way. This is a dead end. Damn it. You just want to get to the teleporter here. Whoa. Just want to get to the teleporter here. How much was that hit though? 17, yeah. Yeah, we probably want to need to go to this one. But first we're going to need to go here so we can just heal up. Probably should also... Yes, such an annoying time waste this one. Go here, clear our guilt, go back. It's like, come on.
New shoots spring forth, penitent one. Their thorns scratch and burn my flesh, but I will not depart. For thus was my purpose set down. So be it. The sacrament now go.
Do such a time waste and then go back. Go this way. I'm sure there are more stuff you can do here, but like this one, but it's pretty good. Done pretty much the most, ain't it? It's just this little pathway down there. I wanna see if this is the way to go first. Yeah, I can just dash over here. If we wanna go and check that real quickly down below. Go up and then down. I still can't get to that one. That's cool. I still need to go this path to get all the way up to that one. Alright. So here we go, all the way down to this part. See if there is something we can do with that. Then we can progress further on. Two more down. One. This one. Immaculate Mother of Penance. Alright, so that's it. Immaculate. What is that? A metal blade with a prono blah blah blah. Okay. Right, so I know what you can do with that. You gotta go up to the teleporter again. Wait a minute. Oh, do we have to? Oh, right, there was one thing that you could get past now. Up here. I think in this area. Yep. So if we get to the teleporter, we can do that. Check this one real quickly. I believe it was this area. No, this one. This one. Maybe. So up to the right. Yeah, we can't do anything with that yet. Don't think so. What will this? Will this do anything?
This gouge has precise. Know that you have.
Okay.
May the hand.
Right, a little bit further down. No, I don't think it's this one. Oh, but there is this one. Oops. Oh my god, okay, another thing to the give to the dude. First I wanna check the next part here. So it's not here. I do know we got I think I got down here after some place. I got dropped and then I couldn't move on. Because it was like spikes. Or was it after this one? I can't remember. Well, I guess that doesn't matter. I think it was after like a boss we got or some area, got down and then this, no it's not this area, thinking it was close to this one. There were at least spikes that was stopping me from doing my crossing. Could have been here maybe. Well, I don't remember, so I can't do anything. Not down here now. But it was a green or some area. Could have been. Because I did double jump. But I couldn't get across. I needed like a dash. I'm completely blanking on what part it could have been. I think it was right after some kind of boss or something like that. Could have been here or something. Not in this area. Yeah, I can't for the life of me figure out where it was, so all right. Because it's not back there. Where the hell could it have been? I remember telling myself, you know, why would the game drop me here if I can't progress this way? Yeah, because this is just the display. Don't think it's over here. Or you do need a double jump, it says. And there's a wall. There's a lot of things that can be done, but let's go. Maybe I will remember it later or something, who knows. I haven't really felt underpowered yet, so I don't think it's the biggest problem if I don't get.
I feel divine the figure of the most. The file you bring is able to polish wood. Know that you have my.
Okay, but I have no item to give.
Huh. May the hands of the.
All right, let's go. Let's go. I know where I can go now, so stop with the dilly-dallying and continue. this just a regular enemy or? One. Oh, he gave up. Good. This time around it have worked good to follow the map here. And I'm guessing you are going to be very expensive.
From the dark. Never did I think I would pray. Why cast your eyes upon
Mark of Meridon? Yeah, I can't afford that. I don't think I need this, but...
Until our paths...
I do have quite a few here. Five. I would like to get... I do really wonder where number 3 of this could be. I'm curious to look it up even. I cannot go down this. Need that one. Mouse, get away. Wah! Okay, that is cheap, man. Can't just hide in palace where you can't see. Right? How am I supposed to know that? that's a cheap trick. That is bull eaters.
Thank you.
Okay, so I can go up here. Perfect, this is what I wanted. I can get level 3 of this one. Exactly what I wanted. My favorite weapon. I really dig this overall. That means that we can get all of the nice upgrades. Ooh. Alright, we're gonna save up. Yes, perfect. Got it. With the little ability I was missing. Happening. Whoa. Dun, 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 dun. Where the hell am I? Could go down that place also. Okay, you guys get us. Well, we are dead here. Yep. Come on, this is such a long way without a save point. Oh no. Oh my god, all the oof. That is one long way without a save point. Yeah, those jumping out of just the puddles are way too cheap, man. Like, I don't know, like, if you can't see like where they are going, it's just quite shit there. The problem is, why would you want to do that? So that's good. That's that gives you this way immediately. There's nothing that, because I've gotten that. I think I got everything down below. I don't think I can get this one. Okay. Get out. Ooh, Jesus. So. Right, so I cannot get this one. Okay, we cannot get this one. Holy Jesus, you lose a ton of HP, man. Whoa. No checkpoint yet. Of course they're gonna jump right out of that freaking place. Yeah, that they just jump out of some puddles really bugs me. Not gonna lie about that, that is really bugging me. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to go that way. What the hell? Increases resistance to all the physical damage. Yes, woohoo! So, you can go to the left and you can go to the right. Yeah, that's good. We open this one up and there is a further path to the left that needs to open up a little bit later. And there's a boss coming. Okay. Okay, that was pretty easy, boss, so far. Three marks of... Okay, nice. And the key of salt. I'm guessing we're gonna free a dove. Alright, doing some progress. A little bit repetitive, right, with these cutscenes here.
Whoop. Lacking sufficient mastery, it spread more and more of its aberrations, like soul.
Read dove, the doves.
Who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded...
Do 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 do. Two more. Teleporter and... Right, we wanna do this, because we wanna open this one up. Done pretty much. I'm missing one little thing there. Okay, oh. How am I supposed to get to that? Is it by this way? Could be. This is a bit weird. There's no real, like, point of entry. Okay, so this isn't the open. There's no real point of entry where to go. It could be that you want to go this way. Doesn't feel, it feels more like this, but I can't do this. I don't have the double jump for. That seems like it should be the way to go. I feel this is just extra stuff. Might not be, I don't know. Could be this part, but then it's kind of weird. Could be close to a portal, I feel like. I don't know about that part over there. Oh, we can get down. Right, I forgot that. We can go down. Might not be the way to go, but something at least. Yeah, the map is definitely one of the bigger challenges trying to navigate. Ooh. Compass of the Strand. Significantly increase resistance to... Okay. Okay, so we need to destroy this. One and we need three. Da, 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 da. Yeah, it truly is a labyrinth. There's many ways that you can go. Jesus, but which way do you want to go? Oh, okay. Yes, I have to kill enemies first. Then we need that one. So we need to do this one. Is this? Reduces dodging cooldown. Ooh, that could be a really good one. Oh no, that could be a really great one to have. Liu?
Stop. This sacred place is about to crumble around our very ears. And I have barely strength enough to support. My name is Regula. And this body, which towers over you, is nothing more. The miracle is just. And granted me the vigor to sustain this threshold. However, after with each tremor, these merciless rocks sink deeper into my flesh. Should my arms yield to the weight, the shrine will, for pity's sake, between the tremors, I am sure I heard. I am convinced that a passage into the sanctuary has opened up from somewhere within this labyrinth. I implore you.
Okay. Oh, there is a door out. Huh. There is a way to the left. I just don't... Maybe it needs to open. Annoying. That's gonna bug me for a while. So I've done most of those part behind me. Of the blessed textures. Okay, the sculpture. Okay, I have tools. That's for him to do. This is a shortcut back. It is. Okay, so we're gonna take the shortcut down. Let's go before I forget here. Not that long of a trip here, so. Right, it's him that wants this.
My hands, they move of their. Behold these beautiful oil paintings. Know that you have my gratitude.
Do we really want the damage? Slightly increases the damage of prayers. That could be good. Oh, wait a minute, we want... Yes, we want this one to be...
May the hands of the miracle guide thee.
This could be a fun little combo. Yes, this one. I believe this is a save point, right? Yeah. Good. Oops. Ah. The hell do you break that one? No idea how to break the one in the previous one. Oh no. We can go up or down. Go up. Okay, this is... No, it's... Oh, it is the question mark. Oops. I guess, I've done a boo-boo. Oops. I don't know if I needed to do that or not, but... Well, we can't get past here anymore. Did I have? Few points. Okay, so... So I don't need to go this way. That's just a dead end, right? But what happens if I do? Oops.
The end for which I have long yearned has finally cometh. Bear the countenance of the shroud to the statue.
Is that a quest item? Yes, it is. So we cannot go that way. It's quite a maze. Quest item. Oh, a coin. Okay, that just... On. I don't know, maybe I've done everything I can. I was thinking there was something like that. All right, let's go here. Ooh, okay. Yeah, we can get this one. I've gotten quite a lot of stuff from this. Oh, a quick verse. A torrent of flames that inflicts sustained fire damage. Okay. So obviously these enemies there should not be sensitive to it. Okay. You can go two ways. I'm gonna explore both of the ways. Okay, so this is definitely like the way forward, so okay, I probably, yeah, can't do this. I need something else for this. This do opens that one. So I probably need to I don't think I can do that. I feel like I have to do I feel this is a fight room. God.
Oh,
Holy crap, okay. Blueprint of Pendra. Imprint of Elpendra significantly increases resistance to fire damage. Yeah, I'm sure that's really good. Do I have you? Okay, so this is just the way around. Huh. Know what? This might be stupid, but I don't wanna respawn all of these enemies. Alright, you need those. This is another one where you need. Ooh. Well, that was stupid of me. Is that a quest item? Yes, it is. Loot the cries of innocent one. Oh shit. So I feel this is the boss time. Oh crap. Maybe I should have gone the other way around. So this is not the boss, we are going around the boss. Oh, that's perfect. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. So the thing is, I'm pretty certain that this is the boss, right? So... okay, no, the boss is down below. I am over it. I can't break this. I need to get higher up. I'm guessing we need to do pretty much the same thing as previous. Am I going all the way to that place? Where the heck am I going? Ability? Science protection. Okay, yeah, okay, I get it, okay, so now we can do even more of these places that were question mark. We can pretty much probably, well, reach them all. Thank you. There's a ton of stuff we can get now.
Penitent one in bitterness. My name for asking for milk to flow from this purloined breast. I can still hear her sweet voice. On this earth, there is no more forgiveness for me. Find the wax seeds in those holes. Will sprout sisters who will watch over my offspring.
Okay.
Find the wax.
So I could go down and do all of this. I'm a little bit curious to see where the hell this is going to lead me. What? I get stunned. Okay, game. We're gonna... I keep maybe going a little bit, but... Please, game, stop stun locking me. Let me dodge out of it, okay? It's getting quite frustrating. Really super frustrating. Yes, if you could please... What? Okay, now, yeah. Oops, is this the boss? Oh shit. What the? What the mother? Yeah, this boss is not happening this time. That's fine. Let's explore a little bit and stop today. Holy hell. This boss is not gonna happen today. I do have more. There's so much to explore. Jesus Christ. Like, I get it that you get a little bit knocked down and stuff by enemies, but... I really need them to stop just absolutely unlocking me. That is getting really tiresome. Wow. I'm gonna have to go to the teleport before the boss and pay a ton of money. Those little... Hello? Hmm. What was this? Innate elemental resistance. I probably need a lot of fire resistance. Okay, so this is just back here. I probably can remove that one. Right, because you had this one. Thurifer. Right, I don't think I need to do more right now in this play. There's a ton of things that you can do to obviously give you more, give yourself a lot more power. Oh my god, 50% HP, I'm gonna need to have that fire protection on, I feel like. Oh, wait a minute, did I not get that one? Huh? Huh. So that probably is a long way to go around. You know, screw that, we don't wanna do that now. There's so much to explore and I wanna go for the base story here, trying to at least. Right, so we want to go. Oh, this is closed. I can't open this. Can I open this? This is closed. What? Huh. Okay. Okay, so that opens that one. Room. Jesus. Okay, so we should go to... we need to go to that one, and then we're gonna end this one. And by doing this, and then going back here, to do the boss next time. Okay. Straight up, save, go to... Oh shit, I have to do... Alright, you can't, you have to... That's the save, and we have just right above us. Perfect. Jesus. I wasn't good by the lightning beam thing. I don't know. Where am I? No. Is it? Where am I? Is the one? Huh. Not sure what that does. I don't think it reaches all the way here, does it? The ding one?
Now bring me more vials. Bring me chalice.
Okay. You have acquired something. Oh, okay. Involves lightning bolt that pierces the clouds rugged down here. Enemies with lightning damage. Okay. I do wonder if there is shop money one, but that's oops. If there is one that is close to one of those, we can probably remove this one. Shop does look like a money bag. Where was that? Huh. Right, I did this, not everything. So much possibility. Yeah, well, let's skip this then. Let's see. Key items. Don't know where I'm supposed to. Know where we're supposed to do with these things. We are here already.
So be it. The sacrament. Now go in.
Alright, let's... We're just gonna teleport back and then stop here. There are tons of stuff I could just walk around and do, but... You can see you spend a ton of time in this one. Let's see, which way was it? Oh, this one. There we go. And stop, it's boss time next time. Double save. You can check back the channel, you can leave a comment if you want. Follow if you want. If not, just have a great time till next video. That seems to be coming a really challenging boss up here, so stay tuned for that to see me trying to get that boss somehow. That seemed like a crazy boss, so yeah. But till then, good day and goodbye.